And people hope it'll all go away. But that's not how it's pronounced. It is socialism. It's about trying to construct a society around production for need and not just for profit. Around meeting people's needs. That's what it's about.
Democracy is a two-edged sword. One rule for the rich, one for the poor. Pigs in pack, keep demanding more. Greedy bastards grubbing on the floor. Democracy fights a media war. Gives a common vision to us all. An illusionary clarion call. Impenetrable quilted wall. We're tied by road. Having us this far empowers you and me. That's democracy. But the people in power to the common man's dream sour. Disempower you and me. That's hypocrisy. Democracy is a panacea. Values that we all hold dear. Justice, truth, they feel so near. Their career. Democracy, who are the winners? Public saints become private sinners. Promises made into smoke and mirrors. The public purse will find the dinners. And we fight wars for this noble. Protecting your slave, playing the power game. And you've got to fight if you want the right to leave your legacy. That's democracy. It's just a romantic notion that all of us drops in the ocean. Could be given an equal voice. Just a foolish emotion, born out of foolish devotion. I think that we could never have that choice. And we fight war for this noble cause, protecting its name, playing the power game. You've got to fight if you want the right to leave your legacy.
Democracy is not hypocrisy, then don't put your hands on me.